So we have four Tabata rounds. First one is going to be our stand-up round. It's going to get us all worked up. So what we're going to do is we're going to do 20 seconds. Find your fighting stance. Make sure when you're in your fighting stance, one foot is behind you, one foot is behind you. I'm in front of you, and I want your knees soft. When I say knees soft, I don't want you standing like this, and I don't want you standing like this. I want you here, right? So you can move back and forth. We're gonna do a lot of movement in our class. So what we're gonna do is, for 20 seconds, elbows are in tight. All you're gonna do is driving out for 20 seconds. Then I'm gonna give you a break. Then you're gonna do 20 seconds of knees. When I say knee though, I want your arms to work, and I want your knees to come up above your waist. And I want you to be pulling somebody's head into that knee. Got 20 seconds there. Then what you're gonna do is, you're gonna do uppercuts. You're gonna take your stance again. Your elbows are in. Now I don't want you going like this. I want here. Body rotating into here. Body rotating into here. You're gonna go 20 seconds there. Then after that, you're gonna do 20 seconds of our kicks again. This is gonna be our cool down as we go. So we're gonna go 20 seconds single punches, 20 seconds knees, 20 second uppercuts, 20 second kicks. We're gonna repeat that twice. Everybody's got that? Okay, we're gonna start with punches first in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Punches. Making sure to breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Keep them going nonstop. Nonstop. Chop them out. Chop them out. Stay on the balls of your feet. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bounce it out. Now we're gonna go to knees. Remember, our knees should come all the way up like we're blasting somebody in the shin. 3, 2, 1, go. Knees up, 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 up. All the way up. Pulling that head into that knee. Pulling that head into that knee. Bring it up. 10 seconds. Bring it up. 5, 4, 3, two, bounce it out. Now we're gonna go to uppercuts, right? Nice and easy. We're going into uppercuts for 20 seconds. Ready? And go. Come on, popping them up, popping them up, popping them up, popping them up. Popping them up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bounce it out. We're going to 20 seconds of round up kick. 20 seconds of round up kick. Same in place. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Picking those legs up. Turn those hips over. Nice. Getting some action into them. Making sure all your energy is going forward. Don't fall over. Nice. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bounce it out. 10 seconds. We're going back to our punches. If you want, you can switch your leg. Doesn't matter. 3, 2, go. Come on, blind it out. Blind it out. Blind it out. Come on, who's working? Come on, blind it out. You know I got a spot. Our other resident kickboxing instructor. I got a spot like that. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, and relax. Now we're going to our knees. We're going to knees. We're going to knees. In 5, 4, hello, ma'am. 3, 2, 1, go. Knees. Knees. Bringing them up. Bringing them up. Bringing them up. Bringing them up. Come on, driving them up. Oh, we got Ezra as he's strong. There you go, big man. That's the way to make it, dog. White plane's in the building. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're going to our uppercuts. Relax for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and uppercut. Driving them up. Driving them up. Driving them up. Come on, with some fury. I need fury. Uppercuts are furious. Uppercuts are furious. Come on, for 10, 9, 8, 7, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Bounce it out. Woo! Come on, guys. This is the last 20 seconds of this round. Last 20 seconds of this round. Three, two, kick it out. Last 20 seconds. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick those legs up. Keep those hands up. Breathing in through your nose, out through your mouth. Come on. Nice. 10 seconds. Balls of your feet, balance up. Four, three, two, one. Awesome. Woo! Okay, we get 1 minute. This is where you grab your drink. Now we're going into exercise. You get 1 minute. 1 minute to break. Okay, so exercises from here. We're gonna do 20 seconds. Am I still the one on everybody's screen? 20 seconds squats, 20 seconds butt to knee, butt to knee. 20 seconds, I don't care how fast, 20 seconds. Woo, then 20 seconds jump. When you jump, I want your hips to propel forward, shoulders back. Then you're gonna do 20 seconds of jack squats. Boom, boom, boom. Then I'm gonna give that a rest and you're gonna get 20 seconds mountain climbing. This is a killer bump up. I want Master Castrovinci's to be up to like 205. I'm trying to make, do you have yours on? Master Castrovinci too? I'm trying to make somebody's, somebody's iPhone, iWatch, whatever. I'm trying to make it scream, jump up and run out the room. All right? So here we go. We're starting our next one in 10, starting with squats. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Squatting out. Come on, who are my squat kings? Kings and queens, who are they? Woo! Come on, come on. Dropping it up and down. Come on, yes. Come on, staying on it, staying on it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and relax. 10 seconds. Now you're gonna go to jump squats. You're gonna go to jump squats. I wanna see some air, little monster. Ready? And go, jump squat. Boom, jump squat. Pressing those hips out, shoulders back. Pressing those hips out. Beautiful, bringing that chest to the ceiling. Chest to the ceiling. There we go. Stay on it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax, 10 seconds. Then we're gonna go to our jack squat. Jack squat. Jack squat. I bet you're gonna be some awesome here. 2, 1, go, jack squat. Feet together, there you go, feet together. Like you're doing a jumping jack. Boom, feet together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push up position. Bring your knees into your chest. Push up position. Bring your knees into your chest. In 3, 2, 1, go. Run them out. Mountain climber out. Mountain climber out. Bring those knees in. Knees in. Knees in. Keeping that butt flat. Core tight. Head is up. Woo! Come on. 105, 9. Let's go. And relax. 10 seconds. Now we start at the beginning. We're going back to our squats. Going back to our squats. 3, 2, 1, go. Squat. Squat, squat, squat. Come on. Keep it going. Keep it going. You guys are rock stars. You guys are rock stars. Oh, I got the Bash and Bergman's in out of black belt class. Got the Bash and Bergman's in out of black belt class. 3, 2, 1, relax. Now we're going to jump squats. Going to jump squats. 4, 3, 2, go. Jump squat, jump squat. Up in the air, nice. Beautiful. Core tight, shoulders back, press your hips forward. There we go. That's how we work, folks. That's how we work. Stay on it. 10. Almost there. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Awesome. Jack squat. Jack squat starts with our feet together. Hands on. And we drop together. Drop together. Ready? And go. Jack squat. Woo! Let's go, let's go. Come on, 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Hitting that pulse. Hitting that pulse. 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Grab a drink of water. That was 4 minutes. That was 4 minutes. Woo! Where's Master Keshmanji? I need to know where it's at. Where we at, sir? Where we at? What we got?
185 I got up to.
195, oh, I need 200.
No, 180, 185.
Oh, I need 200. Okay, we'll figure it out. All right, so now our second round, our third round. Third round, third round. Ah, I lost it. Diaz, where's the workout? Okay. Now we're gonna get a little bit, we're gonna go a little old school. I used to do the Tai Bo classes and teach those, so we're gonna go a little old school. We're gonna go to what's called a speed bag. So what you're gonna do is for 20 seconds, you're gonna find yourself placed under a speed bag. Your hands are not gonna move in your regular position. What we're gonna do is we're gonna add your triceps, your biceps to it, and your forearms. So what you're gonna do is, instead of punching here, you're gonna punch here. But I don't want this, right? Elbows in, controlling out, bang it out, boom. So you got 20 seconds there. Then after that, what we're gonna do is you're gonna do a step back and kick. It's setting you up for what's called a potty checking. Everybody put one leg in front of them. I don't care, just one leg in front of them. Take that leg, step it backwards. Whatever leg is now in front of you, flip it. Then step back again. And that's basically what you're gonna do. You're gonna step back, flip, step forward. Step back, flip, step forward. So you're gonna kick the same leg every time. Remember, we do this round twice. So when you come around the second time, just do the other leg, all right? So that's round two. Round three, what we're gonna do is, if you are a fighter, you're black belt, you're taekwondo, and you can do a double kick without a bag. So a double kick without a bag is there. If you are not up to par to doing a double kick, I do not want to see anybody hurt themselves. It's not worth it. It's just the kickboxing class. No belt, no medals, no money. All right? We're just trying to have a good time. What you're going to do is instead of kicking out, you're going to knee out, which is just as explosive. So what you're going to do is jab cross, boom, jab cross, boom, jab cross, boom. Or you're gonna jab cross, one, two, jab cross, one, and I don't need double kicks up to the head. We have no target, we just stay to the body, all right? That's round three. Round four, staying with me, it's traveling jab, so it's three steps. One, two, three, punch, drop, switch. One, two, three, punch, drop, switch. It's only 20 seconds. You'll probably get down and back twice, maybe. Right, it's only 20 seconds, all right? Here we go. Break time's over. We start and reset. Stop yelling at me. 10, 9, we're starting with speed bag. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, speed bag, speed bag. Elbows in, elbows in. Get big motion. Please do not hit yourself in the face. Do not kick yourself in the chin. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Relax. One leg in front. You're going to step, boom, step, step, boom, step. 3, 2, 1, go. Step back, kick. Step forward, the back kick, the forward, same leg, the back kick, forward. So one leg step, the other leg kick. One leg step, the other leg kick. If my left leg steps, My right leg hips. If my left leg stuck, my right leg hips. 2, 1, relax. Now you're going to round three. Round three is your jab, cross, double. Jab, cross, double. 3, 2, 1, go. Jab, cross, boom, boom. Jab, cross, boom, boom. Jab, cross, boom, boom. Jab, cross, boom, boom. If you don't feel like you're getting a lot of strength, you can double kick, do the knee. You'll get more energy out of the knee. Beautiful, Master Palmer. 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Now you're going to your travel. So 3, 1, 2, 3, punch, punch, ah. 1, 2, 3, punch it down. 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, punch and drop. 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 For 4, 3, 2, and 1, relax. Now we're going back to round one. Round one is our speed bag. Going back to speed bag. 3, 2, 1, go. Speed bag, go faster now. Fast, fast, fast. Let it whip, let it whip, let it whip. Oh, I need to play that song. Let it whip. That brought it back for Mr. Bergman, right? Let it whip. Come on. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Now we're going to our step back kick. So remember, when we step back, one leg steps, the other leg kicks. 3, 2, 1, go. Legs in front, I step back. The other leg kicks, I step forward. Boom. 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 Come on. Come on, we playing no games. We sucker proof. We sucker proof. Come on. Staying on it. And relax. Last round. Now we're going to our jab. No, we're going to our jab cross double kick. Jab cross double kick. 2, 1, go. Let's see how it looks on the bag. Let's see how it looks on the bag. Boom, boom. Pop, pop. Boom, boom. Pop, pop. Boom, boom. Pop, pop. Boom, boom. Staying on it. Staying on it. There we go. There we go. Woo! What do we look like, mama? 3, 2, 1. Relax. Now we're going to our traveling jab into our cross and sprawl. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3. Cross, drop to the floor, pop back up. Come back the other way. 1, 2, 3, cross, drop to the floor, pop back up. 1, 2, 3, pop to the floor, come back up. 1, 2, 3, cross, pop to the floor, pop back up. And we got to see this family doing it. Let's go. 2, 1, and relax. Woo! 4 minutes go so fast. Am I lying? 4 minutes go so fast. All right. By the way, if you guys can't see it, this is me sweating all over the workout. Like, sweat is just dripping off of my face onto the page of my workout. I can't read the next one. All right. So now what we're going to do is we're going to go to some abs. So we're going to do 4 minutes again, 4 exercises. So everybody's flat on the back. From here, what you're going to do is you're just, for 20 seconds, you're just going to do a sit-up, a regular sit-up. Then after you do 20 seconds of sit-ups, what you're going to do is something I call a candlestick. Candlestick is basically the same thing as a reverse crunch. Same thing as a reverse crunch. I just do not want you guys going into plow. I don't want you way over there. I just want your hips, your contractions of your abdominal. What you need is you need for your lower, the lower part of your pelvis to come up to your lower rib. If your pelvis comes up to your rib, that's a contraction. So that's what we're looking for. For this part, to roll up to here. In the air, pressing up, all right? Round three is what we call a, we don't want to call it, hold on. We're going to do a starfish. Starfish is going to be very much like a V-up, but we're going to alternate. So right now, if I have my right hand in the air, my left leg, what I'm going to do is I'm going to bring myself up. Boom. 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 But I get to keep 1 foot on the ground. That's what's going to let me come up. But I'm going to make sure I cross over. So right hand to left leg, left hand to right leg. Right? Then we're going to finish. The last one is leg scissors. I almost took from instructor McMorrow and was going to make you guys write your name with double legs. But since she did it, I'm not going to do it. And so from here, what you're going to do is you're going to do scissors. So you're going to get rotation, crossing over, on top, all right? So we're going to do 20 seconds of each one, 8 rounds. We're starting in, come on, dude. Starting in 10, 9, 8, 7. We're starting with sit-ups. 4, 3, 2, and go. Sitting up. Sitting up. Since I can't beat him in a race of sit-ups, I'll let him lead. Come on. Bringing him up. Bringing him up. Bringing him up. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. All the way up. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Now you're going into your candlestick. Candlestick or reverse crunch, whatever you want to call it. 3, 2, 1, go. Reverse crunch. Reverse crunch. 20 seconds. Reverse crunch. Reverse crunch. Don't let your leg go down so low. What happened? What did you make it next time? 7, 6, nice. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Now you're going into the, you're going to your starfish, right? So opposite, all the way up, all the way up. 3, 2, 1, go. All the way up, all the way up, all the way up. Staying on it, staying on it, staying on it. Bringing it up. Make that body come up, make that body come up. I want to see everybody's head come up. I want to see faces. 3, 2, 1, relax. Now we're going back to regular sit-ups. 20 seconds, regular sit-up. Oh, did I do that right? No, leg scissors. Leg scissors, sorry. Leg scissors. 20 seconds, leg scissors. Leg scissors. Trying to hold the head and shoulders off the ground. 4, 3, 2, 1, beautiful. Now we'll start all over again. So back to sit-ups. Everybody's got to get up to Master Cash Avinci speed. 2, 1, and go. Sitting them up, sitting them up. Come on, bring him up. Oh, I got a challenger, Master Cash Avinci. I got a challenger. He's young. He's young. Let's go. He's got that youth with him. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax. Woo! There we go. Now candlesticks. Reverse crunches. Candlesticks. That boy was rocking for you. 3, 2, 1, and go. Candlestick. Pressing them up. Pressing them up. Pressing them up. I gotta give you some love too, Master Cash Avinci. We'll give bro a big, give bro. Look at them calves on Master Cash Avinci. That boy can kick down tree trunks. There we go. 3, 2, 1, relax. Now we're going. I'm sorry, I cracked myself up. Okay, ready? And go, starfish. Right leg, right hand to left leg, starfish. All the way up, nice, nice, nice. Woo! Come on, bringing them up. Where that Desiree chick up? Let's see how you do, Desiree, let's see it. Come on, girl, get your feet off of that. Do it right, you big cheater. Come on, and relax. I caught you, Desiree. Now we're going to leg scissors. Ready, and go. Come on, let's make them abs pop. Scissor, scissor, scissor. Scissor, scissor, scissor. Woo! Oh, there we go, Master Comer. Yeah, yeah. There we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Time. Awesome job, guys. Give yourselves a big round of applause. I just want to unmute everybody really quick to make sure, because I'm used to having everybody in my ear, people yelling at me, guys calling me names and punching at me. Okay. So that was great. So that was four. That was four-minute round. You guys feel good? Is everybody sweating? We got work? Everybody think I'm taking it easy? We're good? Okay, so now what we're coming into is we're going to do, we got 8 minutes. I can't even read it. I sweat through it. All right? So we're going to do, we got 8 minutes. We're going to do 2 different rounds, and we're going to do them both 4 times. So we're gonna do. Hold on. Jab, cross, bob and weave, hook, cross, knee. Okay. So first round. So now we got a big combination. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna jab and cross. We went over this before. When we bob and weave.
Yes, Brad Woods. I can't see you. Can you?
Your screen's not up, sir.
I got you. I'm coming back now. Sorry about that. Boom. Is that me?
Yes.
Awesome. Okay. I have to mute everybody now. Good thing I didn't mute everybody. I wouldn't hurt you. All right. So we're coming jab, cross, bob and weave. Whichever way I go, that's my next punch. Cross. So I want to jab, cross, bob and weave, hook, cross, knee. Now, this is what I want to make sure everybody does. I don't want you to stay in the same position. So after you do it, I want you to move someplace else. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, right? I want you to change. Boom, 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 boom. Move to another rep. Boom, boom, right? Bob and weave, hook, boom. I just want you to change. So after you do the combination, one, two, bob and weave, three, two, knee. All right? I just got a chat real quick to see if that's a question. Thanks, perfect, all right? So that's your combination. I just want you to do it. Don't do it in the same place. So I want to see every angle of you as you do it. So that, we're going to do that for 1 minute. Then what we're going to do is, we're going to do from our knees, I'm going to count with you, where is Instructor Morrow? Because I thought of this, Instructor Morrow, because of you. You and my wife put me to the idea of this. So what you're going to do is you're going to go down to your hands and knees. You're going to lift one leg up. You're going to kick for 20 seconds from the ground. Then you're going to kick from 20 seconds from the ground. Then you're going to go into a high plank and you're going to do a marching plank for 20 seconds. All right? So that's going to take your minute. Then we're going to come back up to do our combination. All right? So right now we got 8 minutes. I hope you took a drink of water, because there is absolutely no stopping for the next 8 minutes. The only break you get is when you can't breathe anymore and you gotta stop. All right, so here we go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Jab, cross, bob and weave, hook, cross, knee, change position. Jab, cross, bob and weave, hook, cross, knee, change position. There you go. Knee, change position. There we go. Jab, cross, bob and weave, hook, cross, knee, change position. Beautiful. Just like that, just like that. Staying on it. Elbows in. Elbows in, make your hands stay up. Elbows in, make your hands stay up. Jab, cross, bob and weave, hook, cross. Yep, that was it, ma'am. And then knee, that was it. Cross, bob and weave, hook, cross, knee. That's it, you're perfect. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Come on, staying on it. Woo! You got the devil in the room with you, Master Comer. You got the devil in there. Let's go. We're putting it on him. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hands and knees, one leg kicking. Hands and knees, one leg kicking. Hands and knees, one leg kicking. On your knees. On, yes. Both, put that knee down, Amy Marie. Put the knee on the ground. The knee not kicking, put it on the ground. Yes. Keep going. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other leg. 20 seconds. Other leg. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. Come on, 20 seconds. Stand on it, stand on it, stand on it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Marching plank, marching plank. Core tight, core tight. Come on, we got 1 minute. No, we got 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Standing back up. Combination. And go, right to your combination. Jab, cross, bob and weave. Hook, cross, and knee. Then moving around. Beautiful. Come on, guys. Come on, that was 1 of 4 rounds. 1 of 4 rounds. 1 of 4, 1 of 4. Woo! Pocket Monster, keep those hands up. Keep those hands up. Keep those hands up. Come on. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Woo! Staying on it. 30 seconds. You guys got it. You guys got it. Come on. Deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Come on. Almost there, guys. Come on. Keep those elbows in. Hands are in strong. Hands are in strong. Nice work, Mr. Safer. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down to your knees. Hands and knees. Hands and knees. One leg up in the air. Ready? And go. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Kick it up. 20 seconds. Kick it up. Hold that knee up high. Hold that knee up high. Come on. Holding that knee up high. Kicking it out. Kicking it out. There we go. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other leg. Other leg. Show them how it's done, young buck. Show them how it's done. Don't fall over. Come on. Show them how it's done. There we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Marching plank, marching plank, marching plank. Legs straight and high. Legs straight and high. Awesome job. Awesome job. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back up to our feet. Combination. Come on, guys. Halfway through, halfway through. Two more rounds to go. Two more rounds to go. Come on. Halfway through. Halfway through. Come on. You got to give me 10 seconds to look at you, Diaz. 10 seconds. Come on. There you go. Hook cross. Big knee. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. I love the work, Ms. Morrow. I like the work, Ms. Morrow. I like how we kill it. I like that movement. Let's go. We're all moving. Woo! I didn't forget about you, Master Catcher Benji. I didn't forget about you. You still a superstar, sir. Let's go. 15 seconds. Come on, stay on it. Get as much movement as you can. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hit the floor. Hands and knees. One leg going. Hands and knees. 20 seconds. And go. 20 seconds. One leg. Strong roundhouse kick. Strong roundhouse kick. There we go, Mr. Safer. There we go. Nice job. Kicking that leg out. Trying to point that knee higher in the sky. Point that knee up high. Woo! Very good, Master Comer. 3, 2, 1. Other leg. Other leg. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. No time to wait. No time to wait. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Come on, 10 seconds, 10 seconds. Keep it going, keep it going. 3, 2, 1, marching plank, marching plank, marching plank, marching plank. There you go, bring those hips down a little lower, Pocket Monster. There you go, just like that, marching plank, up and down. Keep the legs straight, that's too high, too much action. Nice and straight. Almost there, almost there. 3, 2, 1, beautiful, back up. Last round, last round. Combination, and go. Last round, guys, last round. Come on, let's leave it all on the mat. Leave it all on the mat. This is the last time going through each one. Leave it on the mat, put that work in. Put that work in, put that work in. Now we go, come on. Everybody digging down, digging down. Digging deep, digging deep. Digging deep. Make that sweat work. Make that sweat work. Digging deep. Digging deep. There you go, Mr. Dennis. Make it work. Make it work. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Come on. Come on. We knocking the devil out in that room, Mr. Safer. We knocking the devil out. We making it happen. Come on. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Woo! Come on. Take us to the end, Mrs. McMorrow. Take us to the end. Come on. Last 10 seconds. It's all on you. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Marching plank. Marching plank. Last minute. Last minute. No, I'm sorry. Hands and knees. Kick 20 seconds. My fault. Go, go, go. Diaz, you can't yell at me. All you can do is wave your hands. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Other side. 20 seconds. That's perfect form. Keep it going. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Last 20 seconds. Let's go. March it out. March it out. March it out. March it out. Come on. We're doing it. We're doing it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to, my phone won't listen to me. Okay, grab a drink of water. We're going to cool it down. I can't turn my music off. So turn off, music. There we go. Woo! I'm unmuting everybody's mic. Yeah, well, there we go. Unmute. There we go. How we all doing?
Okay, sir.
Sir.
Wipe our faces off, grab a drink of water. I was trying to be polished like you, Mr. McMichael. Was I polished? Did she go somewhere?
That was awesome.
Okay, did you guys ever do Ms. McMorrow's class? She's like really polished. It's starting the same place. Everything's right in the room. It's sunlight and everything. Matching her outfits. You know, time for those boom, boom, boom. She's never searching around for anything. I'm just a hot mess, but I get it done. All right. So everybody stand up straight for you.
Shiny,
like,
shiny cream. I need my shiny cream.
You know, Desiree, you either have to stretch with us or go to bed, kid. Stretch with us or go to bed. What are you going to do? Okay, so spread your feet apart. Reach down to the floor. Oh, where is Pocket? I can't see her. She is gone. Okay, so down as wide as you can. Hands to the floor. Just holding it here for 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Stretch it out, Tyler. You know you need to stretch. 5, stretch, Tyler. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now take it as if you were going to be doing a split. So bring 1 foot down. If you can't do a split, don't worry about it. I don't have mine anymore either. One knee on the floor. Put your back foot flat. Hands out. And then just let it go down as far as you can. Right? Look at that. I was at least a James Brown length. I was doing all right there. Holding it out there. Try to make sure your back foot is flat on the floor, though. Back foot is flat on the floor. Sorry, I have kids in the background, so I'm just going to mute mics. Nice. Hold it there for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Now the way we're going to turn is a way to work on our hips. So what you're going to do is you're not going to bring your legs back in. You're going to put your hands down, open up, and walk yourself around. And go to the same position. You want to make sure your leg is in between your two hands. Nice. Holding it there for 20 seconds. Try to keep your back up straight. Nice. Did you lose your split, Pocket? Yeah, but you're supposed to be kicking girls in the head on both sides. 10. Okay, I need to. Where's the other one? 8. Where's the other one? 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. and down. Now what we're going to do is you're going to take the idea as if you were doing a split. So be on your knees and try to open your hips up. Some of you will be able to do it. Some of you, this will be like mad easy. Some of you will be like me and it'll be hard. Just try. I want you to try to open your knees up so much that your hips come down to the floor when you're laying this way. So just open up. Don't force it, though. Remember I said the person who made up that saying, no pain, no gain, was an idiot. When your body is hurting, it'll tell you, and you let it go. Just relax. Nice. Woo, holding it for 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13. Last stretch, so put weight on it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Bring it in. Woo! Shake it all out. That was a great job. I'm turning on your mic so we can all say so long.
Bye.
So long. So like Carol Burnett should say, I'm so glad we had this time together. All right? Great job, guys. Thank you for joining us. Thank you, Ms. McMorrow. Thank you for making me be on my game, knowing that the other instructor was there watching. Thank you for joining us. Desiree, say your name for me again. It's not Desiree.
Amaziah. You can just call me Zaya.
Sorry. So long, Tyler. So long, Pocket. So long, Abby. So long, Bergman. Bye. So long, Mr. Dennis.
Hi, Master.
So long, Saber. So long, Master Castro Vinci's.
Thank you.
So long, Zappentangas. So long, Jamie Toe.
Hi, Castro Vinci.
All right, guys. Thank you.
I'm Master Edwards.
So long, Ezra. Great seeing you. So long, Zappentangas. Woo.